did she go?
She became ashes and left with the wind.
And her soul?
Her soul was tied to the heart of a bird.
And the thread will hold forever?
Until the bird's heart breaks.
Once there was a boy whose mother was a bird. She loved him very much, but she could not stay among people. And one day, she returned to the land of the birds. The boy's father grew used to her being gone, but her little son wept so much that finally she heard him from far away and flew back to comfort him. "I will take you with me," she said, "and teach you what I know. But you cannot stay among the birds, and must return to take care of your father." And when the boy came back from the land of the birds, his father did not know him. His skin had changed and become feathers, and his fingers had turned into wings. And he knew what the birds knew.